The road is under district management. However, residents say it has taken over 3 years without being maintained. The road is in a poor state, and our plea to have it rehabilitated has fallen on deaf ears. The drainage system is not appropriate because whenever it rains, water floods in the middle of the road. Isron Kubo and Semakula further say leaders should use district graders and excavators to widely open up this road to a required standard.
Asolo kuita ko mukuba alirabe asolo tukubira omulanga ku district district asolo
kulemeza afakola mu nsonga eno singa baso kane batulete ya grader ne ziba nga ze zikola kuba yo grader ekola okusinga ku bukumbi.
At this time it is unpassable because the border he can't pass through two borders, he can't pass in this road now at this time. You see the forest or the grass is nearby the road where the people pass through. It is now unpassable.
Kalangala District Chairperson Rajab Semakula noted that the loopholes in rehabilitating the road were between the engineers and the contractor. Leaders have vowed to seek funding to renovate district roads.
From the center, I remember it was in 2019-2020 financial year. But when that money came, according to the contractor, he says that the engineer gave him false instructions, that he instructed him to maintain the road partially, that he maintained a certain part, then jump to another part, then jump to another part, so that he could convince all the road users on that road. But the contractor was not appeased by the implementation program.
Roads on these small islands, where it is not motorable by a ferry or a ship, they don't have any mechanisms of how to bring the machines. I gave them an offer, I'll give them my machines, I'll give them my ferry, to come and bring this equipment if they can fuel it and pay the staff.
Bukasa Island is located on Lake Victoria, about 6 hours of travel away from the shore. Local communities on this island rely on fishing and small-scale agriculture. Story by Samuel Nkuba for the news.